niggas, baby, I just need a thug. Won't you be my plug, ayy? You could be the one, ayy. Can start with a handshake, baby, I'ma need my. Hey y'all, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm gonna be doing a Shein haul. I'm gonna be showing y'all these little outfits that I ordered from them or whatever. So stay tuned. Ooh, I ordered this one from there too. This is cute. I like this. Wait, girl. Yeah, it's cute. Next, I got this dress I ordered from them. Y'all got my shorts on. Shirt. And they come with this skirt, but y'all can't. They come with a skirt. Ooh. What am I? Why is it beeping so fast? Y'all. I don't know. What the heck? Like, it just started beating real fast. Like, yo, this is cute. I'm so skinny. It's a little sweatshirt I ordered with this skirt. It's like a little plastic skirt, whatever. Y'all, let me tell y'all, this skirt smells like fish, like real deal fish. And my hair freezing up because the clothes I'm putting on making my hair freeze. But y'all need to wash this skirt. Y'all get this skirt from Shein. Wash this before y'all put it on. It smells like clean fish. Like, I swear to God. Like, it smells like hair glue and fish. Like, why? Like, I don't know. I don't know why, but okay. Y'all, next I got this two-piece that I bought. It's a, like a little jacket or whatever. And the pants, and they, hold on. I want to show my feet. It's split at the end. Whew. The end is split. This is cute. I can't wait to wear this, but I'm waiting on my shoes. All my shoes to come in. Yo, this fit good. Like, if you real skinny like me, grow extra small. You need a one, baby. Not no small. Get an extra small for real. Don't ever sleep on Shein. Period. This say beautiful girl. And they got like the little flames right there. It should have said high girl. Is this a high girl? Something that pop out. Hey. So I can't button this up because my nails. But this say baby girl. And this is like a little. I don't know what its name. I don't know what the shirt's called. I'm trying to see how it goes. Like, I like the ends on there. Yeah. This might be my last one. I don't know. I might do one more. Okay, so I'm not putting on no more tight shirts because, like, it's too hard. It's saying, feelings. Another tight shirt. It opens up right there in the middle. Okay, so I have to put this one on because I love this pink for real. Like, ooh, this is cute. Say, no thanks. Period. Yeah, my hair is getting messed up. Like, this is so cute. Like, I don't know what shoes and stuff I'm going to wear, but I'm gonna wear these clothes on whatever, wherever I go, wherever I decide to go. I'm gonna wear it, but this is cute. I put this one on. It's nice. Stretch. So yeah, I think I lied when I said I'm done putting them on. I think I'm putting on one more outfit. Why is this part like that? I don't want my brush one. I don't know. But this is cute. There's one more. It's a two-piece. It's kind of big though, but I don't know. It's not really big. And they got a little split right there. Let me tell y'all, this shirt smells like freaking school glue. Like, no booty. I like this. This is cute. I'm going to wear this with my new Vans or whatever. So, how many jackets did I get too? Yeah, I got two. I got this one. This is really cute though. It's cute or whatever. Y'all, I got some five purses, but I'm not showing y'all my purses because I don't feel like getting them down. But they so cute, like for. And then this last one. Got this one. Y'all got so many jackets made like this. It don't make no sense. For real, like. don't know, like, this one I feel like it's too much of a, I look like some type of animal, but it's cute. I don't know. And my hair messed up. Thank y'all for watching my video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. You know, follow your girl on Instagram at T_thebrett. Period.